Powdered roll sulfur easily dissolves in boiling toluene at a temperature of 111 degrees Celsius, and a concentrated solution, when allowed to cool, soon produces needle-shaped crystals of monoclinic sulfur. A small seed crystal of monoclinic sulfur is used to initiate the process. Monoclinic sulfur is only stable above 95.3 degrees Celsius. Below this temperature, it slowly reverts to rhombic sulfur.